Hi everybody, my name is Jim with Full Moon Adventure Club, and today I'm going to be talking about the sewer solution by Valterra. This thing has saved me so many times over the last 2 years since I've had this thing that I have to share it with you guys because it comes in really, really handy. Now what it is a macerator, so it has a powerful jet of water. You hook up your garden hose from your house, has a backflow preventer so water can only go one way, and then it has a powerful jet of water that just goes down and breaks up all the solids and forces that down a hose that you can run up to 100 feet and up to 2 to 3 feet in elevation, higher than, you know, the source. So this opens up so many opportunities to actually be able to dump your black and gray water tanks at home, or when the dump station is kind of far away from you in a campground or anything like that. But dump stations are becoming harder and harder to find, and especially the free ones. They're almost impossible to find now. And so I always end up paying $10 a pop to use the dump station. And if we're too tired when we get home and the RV's parked there with full tanks, the next day or two, I have to get in and clean everything up and then drive the RV around town looking for a dump station and pay the 10 bucks. And then the gas involved as well jacks that price up. So even if you don't have a clean out at your house, I had a friend that has a giant RV in his house that they're living in while their house is being renovated. And he didn't want to have to drive this 38 foot Class A to the dump station every week whenever they had to dump their tanks. So he didn't have a clean out at his house. So what we had to do was actually just run the hose into his basement through an open window and into a toilet. And that worked just fine. He's been doing that for a while now. He actually had to buy his own because I wouldn't let him borrow mine. I need mine here. But that can be done. When using it in a toilet, you just have to open the lid and the seat. You run the tube, you know, into the water a little bit, so there's that water barrier and it's not gonna be smelly down there. But that is actually working really well, and that's just fine. If you have a clean out, it's much easier. And you can even do this, you know, up level or 2 to 3 feet above the RV, which is incredibly handy. So I'll briefly go over how this works. I'm not gonna go too technical, but basically you have the garden hose coming from the house for water pressure, hook that into the backflow preventer so water can only go into the sewer solution. Then you have an adjustable valve you can put up or down. So you can actually force water back into the tanks to fill them up a little bit and then flush it again, fill it up, flush it down. So you can kind of rinse out the tank a little bit. So with that, it just screws right onto your waste valve. And then you're gonna have your hose going down for your exit, and it's a 3/4 inch hose that's kind of a clear PVC type hose, and you can get extensions for that, and I'll put links to all this stuff down in the description below on Amazon. But you can also, here's a little secret for you, the extension hoses that they sell are 3/4 inch. They're kind of clear, they're very nice. If you can afford those, I would go with that route because it won't restrict flow. But if you don't want to spend the money and you have to go a long ways, I used a garden hose. And even though it might restrict the flow a little bit, it's been working just fine. And there's an adapter that you can get that'll plug right onto that. That'll go from you know, the 1 inch PVC to a hose male adapter. So you can just screw on a dedicated garden hose that you're not gonna use for anything else. And use that hose to run anywhere you want. And I've been doing that and that's just fine. It's worked fine for me, but I'm sure the other hose would make things a little faster. All in all, the process takes about 20 minutes, depending on if you're going downhill or uphill or whatever. But it's not bad, and it's really saved me a ton of times. And so I really wanted to share that with you guys. It's worked flawlessly for me. It's clean and effective, and I have had zero problems with this thing for 2 years, and it's probably saved me the cost of it in the first year easy, because every time I didn't have to pay $10 for a dump station, you knock that off the price, and it adds up really, really fast. And I've had it 2 years, and I think it'll last for a very long time. It seems well built. So, I really don't think I need to cover too much more about the actual operation of this guy. You attach it, you turn on the water from your garden hose, that forces that jet of water down, open your black tank, you wait until all that's down, it'll turn solid, you know, with water, and then when it runs out, it'll kind of get real bubbly as all the, you know, there's just a lot of bubbles because there's not all that water coming out of your black tank. And then you can force some water up and do it again if you want to clean it out a little bit. And then you close your black tank, open your gray tank, and dump that one as well. And so it's really, really easy to use, and I've just absolutely been loving it. And if you're at a place where you don't have a sewer clean out that you can access easily, and maybe an emergency situation, you have to just use a toilet in your basement, which can be tricky, but it worked. It saved us when my RV was broken down and I couldn't take it to the dump station. I didn't want to leave it full for weeks while I did the repairs. So I had to get those tanks drained and it saved me. It saved me so many times. So I wanted to share that with you. I'll put a link in the description down below so you can check it out, check out the price, and look at other videos and stuff like that. Very, very handy to have. So I just wanted to share that with you guys. It's been pulling my butt out of the fire for a while. So I hope you enjoy it. If this video helped you out, please like, share, subscribe. And until the next video, my name is Jim with Full Moon Adventure Club. Thanks so much for watching, and happy camping.